since you went away, the days grew long, and soon I hear old winter song. But I missed you most of all, my darling, when autumn leaves begin to fall. These autumn leaves drift by my window, the falling leaves of red and gold. I see your lips, the sunburned kisses, the sunburned hands I used to hold. Ah, since you went away, the days grew long, and soon I hear old winter song. But I miss you most of all, my darling, when autumn leaves begin to fall.
Good evening and welcome to Jazz Vespers. We are here in New York at St. Peter's Church and know that you are in your homes. As we begin, I invite you perhaps to do as we have done, to set a place before you, perhaps a candle, a piece of cloth, maybe your Bible. We celebrate Jazz Vespers as the day comes to a close and as the sun begins to set. And we begin by lighting a candle. Remind us of the presence of God ever with us. We do so tonight saying, God's light shines, bringing reformation and reconciliation.
Let Strip me not of my life. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now and will be forever.
Let the incense of our repentant prayer ascend before you, O God, and let your loving kindness descend upon us, that with purified hearts we may sing your praises with the church on earth and the whole heavenly host, and may glorify you forever and ever. Amen. A reading from St. John. Jesus said to the Jews who had believed in him, "If you continue in my word, you are truly my disciples, and you will know the truth, and the truth will make you free." They answered him, "We are descendants of Abraham and have never been slaves to anyone. What do you mean by saying you will be made free?" Jesus answered them, "Very truly I tell you, everyone who commits sin is a slave to sin. The slave does not have a permanent place in the household. The son has a place there forever. So if the son makes you free, you will be free indeed." We join now in a time of prayer. After each petition, I invite you to speak aloud or in the silence anything that is on your heart this night. Reform and renew the church to live the gospel. Renew all peoples and lands threatened by climate change. Inspire us to reform destructive ways. bring reformation to nations and societies infected by exploitation, systemic racism, and xenophobia. Renew and sustain those who are ill, all who long for hope, all who go hungry this night. We give thanks for our ancestors, for renewers of the church, who with Mary, Mother of God, continually sing your praises.
Tears from my eyes, he's mine, no mine. I'll weep no more, I'll hold my head up high. I have no more to try, he's mine, no mine. All my cares are gone. He's mine, oh mine. Oh yes, he's mine. I'm in love with him. He's in love with me. I look to the hills from whence cometh my help. Oh, my help the tears from your eyes. If you open your heart, he'll come in and then confess your sins. He will take you in. Yes, he will. He loves you too. He loves you too. If you let him in, you can say with me, he's mine, oh mine. Oh yes, he's mine, yeah. He's mine, oh mine.
Therefore, we will not fear, though the earth be moved, and though the mountains shake in the depths of the sea. There is a river whose streams make glad the city of God, the holy habitation of the Most High. God is in the midst of the city, it shall not be shaken. God shall help it at the break of day. Almighty God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, bless us now and forever. Amen.
The planes gone by, the children running home beneath the twilight skies. Oh, for the fun of them. To see October. Doesn't matter.